Hello there. Small update. I'm trying to fix the output pressure of this bottle. And should you ever need some shims, here's a little trick. I'm using pieces of cans like this one to make rings, shims like that. You can even cut it through to make the hole in the middle. No problem whatsoever. And one of these can give you about 200 psi of pressure, more pressure out of the bottle. That's it. Bye bye.